everyone. My name is Tom, and this is Nelly, and welcome to the annual 2019 House Music Competition.
Firstly, we would like to acknowledge and pay our respects to the elders, past and present, of the Wathaurong people, the original custodians of this land on which we are going to perform today.
So firstly, we'd like to introduce the adjudicators for this year, Ms. Fiona Gardner and Peter Hanna. So Fiona is the Director of Music at Christian College, as well as the Musical Director of the Geelong Summer Music Camp. She enjoys teaching instrumental music, woodwind, and VCE music performance. Her educational excellence has been recognised both locally, internationally, and on stages around Australia.
Peter is a skilled teacher and conductor with over 40 years of experience. In the past, he was the head of woodwind at Geelong College for 34 years, as well as being the director of the senior concert band and stage band for many years. He is a well-respected jazz and classical musician, playing flute, oboe, bassoon, clarinet, and saxophone. Please give our adjudicators a warm welcome.
So, Ben, if we could get the slide for the houses, the seating, or Mr. Farah. Basically, how we're going to run house music tonight is obviously the same as every year. We've got EM currently on the stage and Manifold in the foyer. As soon as EM finishes, Fraser will move out to the back first and go to the foyer, and then EM would be joining the audience, and then Manifold will be coming. So every house, when they finish, if you could just follow that procedure, that would be great. Thank you.
To kick the afternoon off, I would like to welcome EM to the stage. For the house song, they are performing Super Trooper, conducted by Lily Slade and Ginger Cordell. For the ensemble, Halo by Beyonce, and for the duet, a song called My Life Would Suck Without You. Please give them a round of applause.
Somewhere in the crowd, there's you.
Thank you, EM. Wonderful performance. So next up we have Manifold, and their house song is SOS, conducted by Max Stevens. Their duet, an original composition with Max Vandermeer and Brodie Murray, and their ensemble piece is the National Anthem of Australia with Ben, Robbie, Ed and Max. Please give them a small hand.
to be so nice, it used to be so good. So when you're near me, darling, can't you hear me? S.O.S. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. S.O.S. When you're gone, how can I even try to go on? When you're gone,
Manifold should win.
So why not living in Australia when you know we are so happy here?
Looking for a way out, I don't know what road to choose. I've been waiting, I don't know what I'm dreaming.
I've been thinking, I don't know what I'm thinking. Your face keeps coming to mind. Your face keeps coming to mind.
You, all my problems lead back to you. Now I know.
this is not what I've done. But I don't have any vague idea. And I'm still here not knowing any better. And I think that we could benefit with some time. I don't want to go back to the time we had. But I can't stop thinking about all the things we had. I don't want to go back to the time we had, to the time we had. But I can't stop thinking about all the things we had. I know I don't want to go away, but I can't take the pain. Yeah, I will go my way.
I've been searching, looking for a way out. I don't know what road to choose.
I've been waiting, I don't know what I'm dreaming.
Thanks, Manifold, for that fantastic performance. I would now like to welcome Fraser to the stage. They will be singing in Waterloo, conducted by Amelia Bayer and Sean Hahn. Their ensemble will be performing City of Stars, and for the solo, Alana Nemeth will be performing Brother by Matt Corby. Please give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
Thank you, Fraser. Fantastic performance. Next up, we have Cuthbertson House. Their music captain, Alec Mills. Their house song is Dancing Queen, conducted by John Fung and Luca Gusti Petrovic. And ensemble, they'll be playing I Want It That Way by the Backstreet Boys, Cracker. And the solo is by Lawrence Yang on guitar. It's a mashup of John Legend's All of Me, Ed Sheeran's Perfect, and Maroon 5's Girls Like You. Please give him a hand.
but deep down inside of me, you are my fire, the one desire. You are,
you are,
you are,
you are.
I never wanna hear you say.
Thank you, Cuthy, for that amazing performance. FB is now going to perform Rock Me, conducted by Carlo Caiani. Their ensemble will be performing Baby Come Back, arranged by Jethro Anderson, and Matt Palmer and Tom Einem will be performing an original composition called Cease to Admire for FB's duet. Please give them a round of applause.
Don't stop doing it, don't stop. comes up, I'll come back where I started again. Trying to forget you is just a waste of time. Baby, come back. Any kind of fool could see there was something in everything about you. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you.
Smile that hides a tear.
But as the sun goes down, I get that empty feeling again. I wish to God that you were here. Baby, come back. Any kind of fool could see there was something in everything about you. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you. Baby, come back. Any kind of fool could see there was something in everything about you. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you.
searching in the wrong places to find a peace or to find a self of mine. Cause it's not too hard, no, it's not too hard to find all the violence in the world. It's seen better days. Cause we are always dancing for the light in our lives.
Next up, we have Clyde. They're house music captains Bella Canny and Meg Watkins. The ensemble, they will be singing Supermarket Flowers by Ed Sheeran. Solo is Pip Southey performing Lost Boy, and their house song is Mamma Mia. Give them a warm welcome.
Day of tea from the cup.
sprinkled me in pixie dust and told me to believe, believe in him and believe in me. Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful destiny. As we soared above the town that never loved me, I realized I finally had a family. Soon enough we reached Neverland. Peacefully my feet hit the sand, and ever since that day I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored we play it in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
I don't know how, but I suddenly
Pinky Clyde. Now we have Perry here to perform. They will be singing Lay All Your Love on Me, conducted by Oscar Lee. The ensemble will be performing Red Bone by Childish Gambino, and the duet will be performing an original composition called Hawaiian Scented Candles.
Thank you. wake up feeling like you won't play right. I used to know, but now that shit don't feel right. It made me put away my pride. So long, you made a neighbor wait for some so long. You make it hard for a boy like that to go on. I'm wishing I could make this mine. Oh. If you want it, yeah, you can have it. Oh, oh, oh. If you need it, ooh, we can make it. Oh, if you want it, you can have it. But stay woke, neighbors creeping. They gon' find you, gon' catch you sleeping. Ooh, now stay woke. Neighbors creeping. Now won't you close your eyes? Too late. You wanna make it right, but now it's too late. My peanut butter chocolate cake with Kool-Aid. I'm trying not to waste my time. If you want it, you can have it.
You can have it.
If you need it,
you better believe in something.
We can make it. Oh, if you want it, you can have it. But stay woke.
Stay woke.
Neighbors creeping.
Baby creeping.
They gon' find you.
They gon' find
you. Won't catch you sleeping.
They gon' catch you sleeping. Put your hands up.
But
on me.
Stay woke. Neighbors creeping. Now won't you close your eyes? How'd it get so scandalous?
This is Hawaiian scented candles.
Ready?
My mango iced tea, December 21st, 1973. You were talking to me. Peaches and cream, sitting by the poolside thinking we were 18. Martini in my hand, blue motels in the sand. Frutas y verduras, you and me without us. So what's the plan? Hawaiian scented candles drifting to me. A picture of our turtle swimming in the sea. Hawaii.
Hawaiian scented candle. She was all that I need. My emotions like a hurdle, shifting like the sea. Martinis in my hand, blue motels in the sand, frutas y las flores, you and me without us, so what's the plan? Hawaiian scented candles, drifting to me, a picture of our turtle. Scented candle, she was all that I need. My emotions like a hurdle, shifting like the sea.
Thank you very much, Perry. That was lovely. Next up, we have Alan House, House Captains Harry Butcher and Nellie Warboys. Their house song is Does Your Mother Know? Conductors are Harry Butcher and Nellie Warboys. Ensemble is Radioactive by Lindsay Sterling and Pentatonix. And their duet performed by Charlie Gill and Hamish Routley, Atlantis, which is the original composition. Give him a round of applause.
This song's about global warming.
You can catch them later in the evening when the sun is going down, or at midday on the weekend when the kids are heading out to the sand and the sunshine. It's so perfect for a song, sitting there with your backs to us. What could go wrong? You are backdropped by the blueness of the slowly decaying sea, sitting there pondering life's complexities. You were blissful in the basking of your own naivety, laughing ominously. It's the 70s. At the beach you'll meet a boy that'll fall in love and make some noise. She'll get married at the church, come home later feeling worse. Decades pass and they're locked up to a commitment with the other one. Anyway, the millennium's beckoning, and I guess children are the reckoning. The future's instant messaging. The future is the sea. The future is it rising and engulfing you and me. Well, then the 2000s come and she pops them out one by one. Want our kids to have a wonderful life, just like we did back in time. So buy a beach house, buy the seaside, buy it now before the reef dies. This is what you've made it. This is what you've created. This is why you're debated. Are you the killers of our kind? Well, some people, they don't mind. Guess they've got the royals, and I suppose there is no point crying over spilt oil. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. Kids are in high school, it's the 2010s, and marriage was safe, driver Mercedes-Benz down to the seaside, and they know the world's gonna die, but they comfort themselves by saying, we tried to preserve all this loveliness, yes, we were stupid then, but these solar panels will make up for it, and so now we can defend ourselves. We didn't rest on our laurels, we were so forward thinking. Oh, we've got such good morals, polar bears don't care, they're sinking. Ice caps melting, yes they are. Down so low just like the bar. It's not your fault, we all drive cars. It's not your fault, you tried so hard. It's not your fault, you say. We were so diligent. But I try saying that to your grandchildren's grandchildren. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. I want you to panic, I want you to cry, I want you to panic, our house is on fire. The beach house has got no bedrooms because it sunk. It used to have six. This house has been the family for centuries. But why'd they buy it so close to a cliff?
And he tells his daughter sadly, Atlantis used to be a myth, and they're resenting you so badly, cause they're the people that have to sift through the waste that washes up with white foam, hastily collecting the cups and the cones, cursing you. You're the people who didn't own your mistakes, which they have to wade through every day. And it's the 23rd century now, so I think that we can say, or our ancestors stupid, lazy, or just dumb. Well, I guess it's all of the above. But let's travel back in time, for all these things were to come. When you wide-eyed, oh, you so young, used to jump off the jetty, shout your name one by one. You can find them in the evening, as down goes the sun.
To the new age. to stumble. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive.
Well done, Alan. Next up, we have Garnet. Their house music captain is Jasmine Chan. They'll be singing for their house song, Gimme, Gimme, Gimme. Ensemble, Toxic by Britney Spears, and their duet by Ruby Preston and Lucia Borello, and accompanied by India, is Wicked Game by Chris Isaac. Please make them feel welcome.
Thank you, Garnet, for a wonderful performance. Now Hermie is excited to finally perform to Take a Chance on Me, conducted by... conducted by Charlotte Roderick and Millie Turnbull. The ensemble will then sing White Winter Hymnal, and the solo performed by Saskia will be One and Only by Adele. Please give them a round of applause.
Well, thank you, Senior School. You've been a very marvellous, attentive audience this afternoon. We're going to give you about 47 seconds now to stand up, have a stretch, and tell the person next to you how marvellously talented our students are here at Geelong Grammar School. Then we'll conclude with the formalities and the long-awaited results. 47 seconds starting now. Go for it. Well, wow. That's my first impressions of house music at Geelong Grammar School. Wow. For those of you who I haven't had the opportunity to meet yet, my name is Ari Farah and I'm the new Director of Music. And hopefully I have had the chance to meet a lot of you. Sitting through the sound checks, I was incredibly blown away at the talent that you guys have. And the thing that really strikes me about this competition is that it is completely student-led. So, look, there's a few thank yous that I want to get through and a few formalities before we get to the long-awaited results. And events like this, whilst this has just seemed to just happen seamlessly, it doesn't just happen, and there are some people behind the scenes that do a lot. So, firstly, I'd like to thank the music faculty team, Mr. Shawcross, Dr. Cameron, Mr. Brilla, our Director of Performing Arts, Mr. Michael Harrop, has been incredibly supportive, and our super powerhouse music administrator, Mrs. Helen Grozdanovsky, who does a million different things in the background, right down to the final details of polishing those beautiful trophies over in the corner there. Senior School, can we please thank the music faculty team? It's something that you guys do really well, and Geelong Grammar School does really well, is appreciation. That was a really healthy round of applause, and I thank you for that. When we began the sound checks last Thursday night and Monday night just gone, we walked into this incredible space, and everything was just magically here. The choir risers, all the microphones, the instruments, and everything just perfectly worked. And you know, sometimes we can take that for granted, but there was an incredible amount of work that goes on, so I want to thank our AV team, Ben and Sam, who have provided us with all of that. Our MCs for this afternoon, our compares, our music captains, Tom and Nally, who have done a wonderful job on the microphone. Thanks to them. Obviously, our heads of house, our assistant heads of house, but particularly the house music captains that have done an incredible job in not only just preparing the mass singing parts, but also the small groups and the solo duet. So a huge thank you to the house input. It is tough to get up here in front of the senior school, and prior to education, I have a performance background, so I worked as a professional musician for a while, and that most difficult thing to do when you get up on stage in front of people is to perform in front of your family and your friends. And in a boarding environment like this, we could almost call each other family, but we're certainly friends. It is the most difficult audience to perform in front of. And so I want to do a special call out to those people who perform today as soloists and in the duet context to get up here and to be vulnerable in front of the entire senior school. It's an incredibly difficult thing to do. And you might just think, oh, that's difficult in the moment. But it's not just this moment that's difficult. It's difficult from the time way back when you guys decided, I'm going to do that for house music. And it could have been last year. I don't know when the decision was made. This is my first year at the school. But from that moment when you decided I'm going to perform in front of the senior school, that's a heavy weight that sits on your shoulders right up until the moment, till when you do it. And then you get up on the stage and you're very, very vulnerable. The whole room goes incredibly quiet, and it's incredibly difficult. So I want to do a shout out to those individuals, and please, because I haven't got to know you all yet, please my apologies if I get any of the pronunciations wrong. But Lola Smith, Lily Slade, Michaela Sorrenti, Max Vandermeer, Brody Murray, Alana Nemeth, Divyesh Malhotra, Lawrence Yang, Matthew Palmer, Tom Einem, Pip Salvi, Aaron Quach, Imsila On, Charlie Gill, Hamish Routley, Rebecca Ruby Preston, Lucia Borello, India Holman, and Saskia Trevor Jones. Massive shout out, massive respect to all of you. I just think performing is such an important part of an education, and not just music performance and not just theatre and drama performance. I'm talking about even in the classroom when you've got to get up and you've got to do a presentation in front of your peers, or when you're on the sporting field, it's a performance. And we're a very privileged school, and if we get a little bit serious now, many of you that choose to go off and have wonderful careers, you're going to be the change agents in the world. This school is an incredible springboard to put you in the opportunity of positions of influence and positions of leadership. And to have performance experience is essential, because when you're in the spotlight, it takes practice to get up here and to be comfortable. And when you get out there in the industry, or you're in a job interview, or you're in the spotlight, it can be very, very uncomfortable, and you need the practice to do that. You need the practice to perform. And so in events like this and all other opportunities that you get at Geelong Grammar School, if you're presented with an opportunity to perform, please take it. Go outside your comfort zone and take that opportunity to put yourself in the spotlight, in that position of vulnerability. Take that opportunity, because the more that you do it, the better you will get and the more comfortable you will be. This sort of leads me to a bit of a segue. We've witnessed some incredible music this afternoon, there's this really strong informal music making culture at this school. And so, well, Mr. Harrop and I were sitting through the sound checks, we were saying, man, what's the next thing on the calendar for an opportunity for our informal music makers? And he was sort of saying, well, that's kind of it, you know, until next year. And we were sort of thinking, well, let's make it not it. Let's provide another opportunity for you to come up and to be and to perform. So we went and saw Mr. Church, and Mr. Church was all smiles and saying, yes, let's make it happen. So we're still in the very early stages of putting together a battle of the bands. And what that might look like, well, I can only imagine it would look like the ensemble and the duet section that we've just seen here today. We'd call it something different. You'd have the band section, and you'd probably have the like acoustic solo section. But we really want to be able to feed this culture of informal music making that you guys make. We want to be able to give you opportunities to get up on that stage and perform. And the music that you've put together in this event, it's been inspiring. It really has. The standard that you have presented today, I'm so proud of. And our adjudicators will come down and give you some feedback on your performances today. I'm so proud to be showcasing you guys to my colleagues today. So please give yourselves another round of applause for the standard. Now, it was a tough competition, and I do really feel for the adjudicators back there. I've been in that seat a few times, and it's incredibly difficult to be able to bring a competition or a competitive aspect to a subjective thing like music, or a subjective subjective art form, but it is a competition, and there is going to need to be a winner. So hopefully the adjudicators have arrived at a decision pretty soon. But just before we hand over to the adjudicators for some comments and we get down to the actual announcement of the results, I'd love to hand over now to our principal, Mrs. Rebecca Cody.
Well, this has been my first experience of senior schoolhouse music at Geelong Grammar School. And I need to say, hands down, is absolutely the highlight of 2019 thus far. And I can go further than that and say that it's without a doubt in the top five highlights I've had in the past 10 months. What you've achieved this afternoon has been absolutely exceptional. It's been exceptional music making. But the way that you responded as an audience was also breathtaking. The support that you gave one another was palpable. And I also feel that it was going to be one of those moments when in many years to come, we'll look back and we'll say, remember that, or remember I was there when, because so many of you could go on to do truly magnificent things in music and in leadership. Now, I couldn't resist. I needed to make just a few notes as the adjudicators are coming down. I wanted to say well done, Super Troopers. Not once did I feel in need of calling SOS. Truly, it was woohoo Waterloo. Mr. Scudamore and I continue to be magnificent dancing queens. Talk about rock me. Give me more, Mamma Mia. And going forward for the rest of the term, lay your love on those strengths. Take another chance to rise up even further, whether it be musically or academically or on the sporting field. And there's only one thing left to say. Does your mother know how courageous you were? Thanks very much.
Love house music. I've had 40 years of house music, and it's so inspiring that you all get up and do that, because I know that probably the majority of you aren't musicians or aren't singers, and you all have a go and you do so beautifully. It's just amazing. In fact, I just got goosebumps then just saying that, because I know how hard it is. Guys, you don't want to sing, do you? No. But you did, and it was fantastic. Credit to you all. We heard some outstanding individuals. And, of course, you've got outstanding individuals, but it's the majority that, you know, has to come through with the goods. And I was just blown away. Some fantastic work. So without further ado, Fiona Gardner is going to talk about the conductors. Maybe.
This was a great way to spend an afternoon. Thank you so much for all your beautiful musicianship. We have a few different prizes we've been told to award. I'd like to compliment all of the students who led the choirs. You did a fabulous job. There was one student for me that stood out who'd paid attention to finding out, or already knew, how to create a beat pattern, the sense of the four, and did a beautiful job, a very neat, precise conducting technique. And that was Jasmine Chan from Garrett. Congratulations.
I think you should come down, because there is a trophy. Come on down. The best choir. There were some fantastic choirs. But one choir that really stood out to us both was a choir that added things that we rarely hear in house music. And that was attention to detail. It was dynamics. It was articulations. It was balance. It was harmony. It was blend. Have you worked out who it is yet? Garnet.
The next award is for the best ensemble. I'd really like to credit Every House for the way they used their musicians to their best in this area. It's not always easy to put an ensemble together when you haven't got a bass player or you haven't got a piano player that you want. But you all did a great job. There was lots of great ensemble performance. There was one ensemble that we awarded a perfect score to today. Though it was fine musicianship, it was beautifully presented. It was a very moving performance, and that is for White Winter from the Hermitage.
Best solo. When I listen to music and I try to give constructive criticism, it's very rarely that I sit back and go, ah, that's just taken me to a happy place. And Saskia from Hermitage.
Great aspect of this competition is the award for the original piece of music. I think music needs to be an art form that keeps evolving, and giving credit for original tunes is a really great thing to do. We heard some great original work today. The group we've awarded the prize to today is from Perry, Aaron and Im.
Down to the overall winner. Congratulations goes to Hermitage.
Senior School, if we could have one last big round of applause for our adjudicators this afternoon. So that concludes House Music for 2019. For those of you who didn't know, today was live streamed, and a lot of your parents, I'm hoping, were able to tune in and catch some of the action, I'm hoping. I'm hoping that the live stream came off. But if it didn't come off, of course, this entire event is filmed, and the filming, the video and the results will be available shortly. I'll communicate that through the heads of house. In regards to dismissal, just before we dismiss, can I please ask Hermitage to stay and those who have won awards on the chairs to stay for some photos? Otherwise, Ben, if we could please have the house lights up. Mr. Church, would you like to say some concluding words before we leave? No, you just want to be first out there? No, I can understand. Yeah, no problems.
Yeah. Okay, great. Now, I believe Garnet have got a photo, so I just wanted to dismiss you in a sensible fashion. I can't actually see who's up the back, but if I can ask those people up on the back on my left, if you can go out the back door there, please. Those who are on the side over here, we can't go out that door, I don't think, because of the piano that's there. So I'll just ask these guys if you can come down this way, please.